We begin with that breaking news in Brooklyn. Police right now are searching for the driver of a car that hit and killed a pedestrian in Sunset Park. It happened around 6:45 tonight as a 66-year-old man was crossing 4th Avenue between 58th and 59th Streets. Police say a gray Toyota hit the driver, then left the scene. That victim later died at the hospital.